Hello, hello, hello. This is your boy Jack. Apparently we're here to react to Marvel's Black Widow trailer, or teaser trailer, which was dropped early in the morning. Can't believe it did that early. I'm so freaking tired. Anyway, like I said, it was dropped recently, featuring Scarlett Johansson, and to be honest, I don't really know much about it, but I'm actually looking forward to it. So, it might be a prequel. Obviously, I'm assuming the events took place after, prior to Infinity War. No. Prior to the last Avenger movie, where, spoiler alert, she passed. She died. She sacrificed herself. Unless, of course, something does happen and she somehow comes back. I strongly doubt it, but you never know. Anyway. I guess this is what we're going to react to. So, without any further ado, let's watch Marvel's Black Widow. Or Marvel Studios Black Widow, is it actually? It is going to come into the silver screen. I'm not going to Disney Plus, is it? Ah, you know what? I'll have to check later to determine if that's the case. All right, let's start.
I used to have nothing.
Is it an origin story?
In a hurry.
It's never easy these days.
So what are you going to do?
I've lived a lot of lives.
Thaddeus.
But I'm done running from my past.
I know you're out there.
I know you know I'm out here. So we're gonna talk like grown-ups?
Is that what we are?
See you too, sis.
What brings you home?
We have unfinished business. We have to go back to where it all started.
Lucky us.
One thing's for sure. It's gonna be a hell of a reunion.
Oh. Captain Russia
still fits. Family back together again.
You got fat.
Interesting. That looks interesting. So I'm assuming that this is prior, like I said, pre Endgame. That's it, Avengers Endgame. So, why not? I'm looking for. I think it has a lot of potential. And honestly, it is coming to the silver screen, and it's not out Disney Plus. At least I hope that's the case. And I'm assuming, obviously, Black Widow does continue in the new phase of the Marvel Cinematic Universe, but it's gonna be one of those characters from the movie, one of the sisters that was introduced, and David Harbour being in there is absolutely fantastic. I mean, I'm assuming he's Captain Russia. I really don't know much about the Marvel Universe, to be honest, except what I've seen in the movies. More of a DC guy, but I've enjoyed Marvel movies, especially Winter Soldier. That was the first time I perked up. I was like, finally, they get it. But anyway, that's it. This is your boy Jack. Don't forget to subscribe. don't forget to hit the notification button. Don't forget to leave comments down below. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you want me to react. Let me know how you think I'm doing. And I guess that's about it. So that was a very, very good teaser trailer, whatever. And I'm actually very much interested in seeing where the story is going to take us. Anyway, y'all take care. This is your boy, Jack. Peace.